Students, welcome to my video lecture on mathematics. Today I will discuss the theorem, the angle suspended by an arc at the center is double the angle suspended by it at any point on the circumference of a circle. Well, given that we are given, let a circle whose center is O and radius R, in which AB, a minor arc, subtended an angle AOB at the center and subtended an angle ACB at a point C on the circumference in the circle. Then we will prove it angle AOB is equal to 2 into angle ACB. Here AOB is the angle suspended by the arc AB at the center O, and ACB is the angle subtended by the arc AB at the circumference at the point C. C is situated at the circumference of the circle. So we prove it AOB is equal to 2 into angle ACB. Construction dekho. Construction: join AB and OC. Produce OC at the point D. From angle AOC, OC is produced at the point D, then AOD is the external angle. We know the external angle if a side of a triangle produced, then the produced external angle is equal to the sum of two opposite interior angle. So we can write external angle AOD is equal to sum of two interior opposite angle, that is angle OAC plus angle OCA. But angle OAC is equal to angle OCA because OA and OC are the radius of the same circle. So we can write Now, angle OAC is equal to angle OCA because OA is equal to AC is equal to R, radius of the semicircle. So we can write external angle AOD is equal to 2 into angle OCA. The number equation 1. Front angle similarly from angle BOC we get external angle BOD is equal to sum of two opposite interior angle, that is angle OBC plus angle OCB. And here OBC is equal to angle OCB because OB is equal to OC is equal to R, radius of the same circle. So we can write exterior angle BOD is equal to 2 into angle OCB. Number equation, it is equation 2. Add equation 1 and 2 plus equation 2. So you get AOD is equal to 2 into angle OCA plus 2 into angle OCB. That is AOD plus BOD. So we can write AOB is equal to take 2 as common angle OCA plus angle OCB is equal to 2 into angle, therefore total angle ACB. So we prove the angle sustained by an arc at the center, that is AOB, is double the angle sustained by it, that is sustained by the arc AB at any point on the circumference of a circle. At any point, at the point C, here, at the point C, angle sustained by the arc AB is ACD. So we prove the theorem angle AOB is equal to angle ACD. Thank you, student. I will see you in my next video.